What did you think of SDMT's production of RENT?
I absolutely loved it.
It was phenomenal.
Very powerful.
I thought it was a great show. You know, I really loved the music.
I'm just amazed.
Oh, I loved it. I think it was really well done. I think it was very organized. And I think they all put their parts really well.
Was there any particular moment or a particular performance that really moved you or you thought was incredible?
Colin.
I think Angel's death. I got like really attached to his character.
Definitely, as she was walking up the stairs, you know, in her gown, you know, kind of just, you know, transcending into heaven. That's the way I saw it, you know, just kind of transcending into heaven.
Valerie, Maureen was hilarious.
All of them were incredible, but I'll give a shout out to my brother, Tommy Carangella, who's in the ensemble. He did amazing. I'm so proud of him. It was so fun to watch him.
You know, actually, I enjoyed the entire show. I think I was just so amazed at the fact of what you guys have done here.
What do you think of this new space here?
It's so neat.
Well, we were in the front, so I felt like we were right on the stage and immersed in it. You know, so I just loved it.
Really well done, and in such a short amount of time.
I was also blown away. The set is gorgeous, and how quickly everything was put up was just impressive. It was really cool.
I felt so immersed in the experience. I felt like I was right there, which was really neat.
I've seen RENT several times on a grand scale, but I didn't miss any of that, even in this space. I loved it. I loved the fact that there were no major set changes or costume changes or anything, and it was really intimate. I felt as though I was really a part of the story. You guys did an amazing job.
Order your tickets today at www.sdmt.org.